Okay. Rusty.
Well, I know now where to go.
How's this riding?
It's a little variable, but it'll look great on photo. She wanted the texture of the trees over there because they look different.
So this point right over here is Monument Peak. Then down below, then farther on is Pioneer Peak.
Okay, so this, the tall one in the distance or right here?
Just right in front of us.
Okay, Monument, okay.
That, you can see how they groom right up to there. So it's super easy to boot pack. And then I just haul butt to get there, but to get to the really good stuff, that's the other peak and or mill point, and you don't even have to go to Monument Peak to get that, but there's some nice stuff off of there when the snow's right.
Yeah, it's good. It's just a little, it's a little like a variable, that's the only thing. But it'll look good on photos, so that's what we're trying to. There, we were talking to Mike, who's going to be our guide tomorrow.
Oh,
all
nice.
This stuff you can access backcountry skiing if you have the equipment.
Nice.
Ready? Okay. Ready?
My first time on cow skis ever.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Nice. Not a cloud of snow. Thanks. Pedze, come on!